nice formation the cheerleaders got there. Wonder if they can run block.
His officials for the next contest, the referee Bill Christie, umpire Jim Holliday, Lions and Tim Lee, Lions judge Tim Richardson, and Matthew Overson. Don't forget the homecoming games. Mr. Cross, the best coach for the game. And the representation to the coaches. Also, this reminder, happy birthday to Coach Brad Bowman today, and he is 100 years old.
Yeah. Who's got the ball?
Who's Kendall Wilson? This guy is not cool. Okay. We'll be right there.
I tell you what, hey, I want you to send a message,
honey.
You better tell them if they're leaving here alone. So this year is going to be trouble, you know, there's going to be trouble. I said, well, last year me and Jim said that we just have a trade off. If he seen something on our place, he can shoot it. If I seen something right there,
I can shoot it. Look here.
We want that puzzle taken away. Take up that ball. We want that puzzle taken away. Take up that ball. We want that puzzle taken away.
Shuts off the line.
Thank you.
let's just say you're done.
Okay.
Back to the end. Back to the end. It's the same thing about it. It's all there. And then he passed.
passes at least to put one through.
Oh, man.
Burton has him.
Yeah.
Oh, man, Stacy hits the marker.
Even
just the ball carrier or call him to like something.
Jay Hudson, will you walk the way?
Number 10, Allie, the ball carrier.
Look at that! Good catch! Oh my
blue jerseys around the goal out there. He doesn't look happy anymore.